Oh, all those stupid riddles again. That's gay.